You still coming over tonight? I'm thinking we can watch some movies and cuddle. I could really use some cuddles right now. Feeling a little lonely now that you're going back to class and stuff. You're gonna take the bus? You sure? You can't ask Jay to drive you? Oh, he's on a date. Okay. Let's just leave him be then. You'll just take the bus. What time does the bus reach the stop near my house? 8:30? And now it's 7:45. How about I wait at the stop for you? That sounds good, doesn't it? Okay. I love you too. We'll see you in a little bit. Okay. Bye. Okay, time to get my shoes on. Make sure I double knot the laces. Oh, can't forget a jacket and my purse in case of emergencies. Okay, lock the door. And then I'm off to meet my baby. Man. Since when was there so many stairs to get out of my apartment? The map says it's about 15-minute walk, but with traffic, it might take longer. It's probably best that I left at this time. Start raining. That wasn't in the forecast this morning. And of course, I left the umbrella next to my door and I didn't think to grab it because we haven't had rain in a while. It's already been like 10 minutes since I left. And I'm only a third of the way there. I guess I underestimated my leg length. My strides are quite short, actually. Are you kidding me? All I wanted was to see my baby, and now I'm soaking wet because some car decided to splash me. I must have been a villain in my past life. My luck is terrible. And, yeah, I can see the bus stop from here. It's about 8:10. I'll just stand in the rain for 20 minutes. You can't say I don't do anything for him. I should have checked the forecast. I usually do, but I was just so excited. I haven't seen him in a couple days. And even my shoes are soaked. All I really wanted was to spend time with him, but now I'm soaked, and all I want is to go home, but I gotta wait. Baby. Don't give me shit. I know I'm gonna get sick, but I didn't check the weather like I was supposed to. I'm not a dummy, babe. Stop. I wanted to... Okay. Let's go cuddle.